Hello. I'm coming to you live from EGC's sales office in Mumbai, India. What does EGC mean to me? EGC for me means Excellent Gerber Communications, dedicated to Professor Gerber. But furthermore, EGC is about the learning that we've done during the course of this simulation. The things that we've learned about each other, the things that we've learned about ourselves, and the things we've learned about business overall. So, thanks! And go EGC!
My name is Austin, I'm coming from Los Angeles, and EGC, when asked me, meant Egalitarian Ghanaian Corporation, because there are a lot of kids in Africa who are very hungry, and if you don't finish your food, then you're a bad person.
Hi, I'm in Shanghai, China, and what does EGC mean to me? It means Excellence Group Chat to me, because every time we start a meeting, we start chatting and playing funny videos and music. So this is the hardest part for me. I have to learn how to deal with people every day for 8 weeks. But it was a good learning.
Hello, coming to you from Paris, where one of our sales offices is located. EGC to me means employees gone crazy. Essentially, this has been really difficult to balance everything and ensure that, you know, you keep a balance between study and... You okay, Austin?
Are you waiting?
Yeah. Nerds! Basically, you have to learn to roll with the punches, and whatever goes down, you have to deal with. And I think we have a great group dynamic to handle just about anything. EGC.
Hey, this is Matt, coming live from you from Sao Paulo. Hola. What does EGC mean to me?
Yeah, you got into
it. You're still going.
Yeah, okay. This is